Tim Tebow's football career is getting new life. The faith-filled quarterback is reportedly signing a one-year contract with the Philadelphia Eagles. Tebow hasn't played in the NFL since his time with the New York Jets in 2012. The New England Patriots then released him before the 2013 season. Since then, Tebow's been working with a top quarterback trainer to improve his throwing skills. The Heisman Trophy winner was a first-round pick by Denver in 2010.